Hello dear students, in this module we will learn how to change or update existing values into the table, how to delete a record or records, and how to change the structure of the table. So let's start with practical. Using show databases, we can see the list of existing databases as you have seen earlier. So here is my database Rishi Kuliyan's. Use Rishi Kuliyan's. This command is used to select a database. Now database changed. Show tables. Using show tables command, we can see the list of existing tables in this database. Select star from a student. This command is used to display all the records from the table. Insert into student values. Using insert command, we can add a new record into the table. Roll number is 3, name is Lalit, and address is Karnal. So it will add a new record into the table. And if I want to add another record, then I have to perform this statement again. Roll number 4, name Pulkit, and address is Delhi. Query OK. Now check the table, select star from student. So it will display all the records from the table. See roll number 3 and roll number 4. But if we want to change or update some values into the table, for example, roll number 4 Pulkit address is not correct, and I want to correct it or update it, then I have to perform update command. Update command is used to change the existing values into the table. The normally syntax is update table name set address equals to value where condition. So it will update the value here is Delhi. So you can change the values using update command. I am again inserting a record into the table. That is roll number 5, name Pulkit, address is Panipat. Now check the table. As you can see, roll number 4 and roll number 5, the name Pulkit contains duplicacy. So this is data redundancy. And when I perform this statement update table name set column name address equals to value, I want to update student table and want to set address as Kanpur, where roll number or name, you can use name column name equals to Pulkit. So it will update the address Kanpur in both the name for roll number 4 and roll number 5 as it contains duplicacy. Just check the table, see the result. Both roll number 4 and 5 contains the same address as Kanpur. So we have to use the unique columns. And using delete command, we can remove the records from the table. Delete from student where roll number equal to 5. So it will delete the record number 5. Let's check the table using select statement, select star from student. Here it is. It will delete roll number 5. And if you want to display some specific columns from the table, you have to write select column name from table name. And using where condition, you can see the specific columns also, but where roll number equal to 3. So it will display the roll number and name for the roll number 3. So here is my table. So let's move on. Using alter command, we can change the structure of the table. Using alter command, we can add some column, we can drop some column, and we can modify the columns. So first, I want to add a column in this table, student. Alter table student, add fee integer. So it will add a new column fee into the table. See here. But if I want to update or insert the values for fee column, then I have to use update command as update table name, set column name equal to value where condition. So it will update the fee for row number 1. In the same manner, you have to use or you have to update the values into the table, update student set fee equal to 2000 where row number equals to 2. So it will update the value for row number 2. Again, for row number 3, update student set fee equals to 1500 where row number equal to 3. Just check the table. So it will update the fee for row number 1, 2 and 3. The basic difference between update and alter command is, update command is used to change the existing values and alter command is used to change the structure of the table. Now, the next statement, alter table, table name is student, change. Here I want to change the label for column name. So I have to perform the statement alter table, table name, change old column name, new column name, data type. Query is okay. Check the table. Select star from student. See the column name. Here the column name will be replaced with S underscore name. You cannot use any special character between a column name. So you have to use underscore. I am inserting a record for the table. Roll number 5, the name is Jatin Kumar Chandiwal. Address is Delhi or Delhi. And the fee says 3000. See the error. Data too long for column student name. Why? Let's check it. Using describe command, we can see or we can explain the table. Look at here. The data type for the student name, the size is 10. It means you can enter up to 10 characters in student name. And if you want to modify this size, then we have to perform this command alter table, table name, modify column name, data type is 25. So now I modify the size of the column student name. See here. Now again I am inserting the same record. Insert student values, roll number 5, name is Jatin Kumar Chandiwal, address is Delhi, and the fees is 3000. See the error, column count doesn't match values. Here we have 4 columns and we are inserting here only 3 values. Just correct this statement. Now query is okay. See the table. Select stuff from student. Now our record is inserted into the table. Next is alter table student drop fee. Using drop clause with alter command, it will remove or it will drop a column from the table. So here I drop the column fee. See the result. Next is alter table student, rename to new table name. Using rename clause with alter command, you can rename a table name. So my table name is student and I want to rename it as student rename to, just give the table name students, enter. The spelling is wrong here for the table student, just correct it. Alter table stu student rename to new table name. Now query is okay. Just check the table, select star from students. My table student is renamed. Now when I perform this statement, this table does not exist. So just try it.